All right, guys, I don't usually do this, but I feel like it's probably worth it. So give me 30 seconds. Don't skip. I'm going to play you a clip of a video from my other channel. I just started like doing this live thing. And if you don't like the clip, fine. You can skip the entire video if you want. But I promise you, you will like this clip. And if you do, go and watch the full video because it's so worth it and it means a lot to me.
Now, if you want me to clean this neighborhood up of all the tweakers, you know I'm military trained. What I would need is an M16 A1 semi-automatic, fully automatic rifle. 5.56, a bayonet, or a very big, hold on, stop it now. A very big knife, a K-bar would be nice, Marine Corps. A bulletproof vest, lightweight, 500 rounds of ammunition, 5.56, hollow point. Oh, wait a second. I need a good flashlight.
I need a good flashlight.
Please, folks. This is very necessary. The equipment.
Now, let's get to the video. Bye.
All right, y'all. We're reacting to a Lolita one, and this time I want to take Zero out of the equation. All right, we're still gonna listen to. We're gonna react to another one. We're gonna react to this one, Nothing But Real Shit featuring Zero and Propane. So that's the one. That one I'm really looking forward to. You guys, let me know down in the comments what you guys think of this song, because I will be reacting to that. But I want to check out this one with her and Killa Kyleon. I hope I'm saying that right. Just to see what she does, because usually, man, I'm really a fan of Zero right now, and I feel like he's becoming kind of a crutch on songs to some people, with me. So I really want to check her out. I know she's fire as hell, but I want to check her out on a different level. Because every, bro, Zero's hooks always are so fire, bro. I feel like every song is just fire with him.
Riding dirty with the top
man. What the fuck? No way, Zero. Well, you know what? Fuck it. It doesn't matter. This is y'all. God damn it, y'all niggas was just there laughing at me in the background. Like, well, nigga, surely you didn't know that he's in this shit. God damn it.
Riding dirty with the top, man.
I don't need the name up top, bro. You don't need the name up top. The moment you hear his voice, bro, it's just so distinct and awesome.
Top, man. Whoever say I ain't clean better stop that. Rolling in my drop top. Just have to stop by the cookie cop. I keep it on me, I'm a pop, man.
This is what I mean, bro. I already like the song.
Nigga, I do not
too much. I shouldn't be liking the song this much.
Just
like that.
Top,
just
y'all already know I'm on that big Lolita shit. They was hating me, now they on big Lolita shit. Heard that hoe was talking reckless. Wait until I see the bitch. If the bitch ain't helping me eat, I ain't gonna feed the bitch. I ain't tripping with nobody. I'm trying to keep it cool, cause they already be like big Lolita shit. I got me, bitch. Don't be telling me what I need to do. Diamonds up.
No. And this is why I wanted to hear Lolita, because I'm like, Lolita, she's on that MC Light level to me. Because I don't put the new age female rappers on a pedestal of rap at all. Like Cardi B, all of them, Nicki Minaj, all of them, to me, they'll never say shit. But Lolita, bro, her flow, the way she comes in, she's aggressive and she's like a real, nah, she's an MC. She's an MC, nigga. Okay? Like,
back of this bitch, my trunk ain't up to no good, man. No engine noise in my hood, man. The car is old, that's a good thing. But you really need to be near me to hit me, cause when I'm speaking, it's good, gang. I do this shit for the real bitches and the real niggas, cause they just like me. And if you ain't one of the real bitches and the real niggas, you ain't cut like me. My pain is wet, my leather soft, and my top come down. My nigga don't lean on my shit. If you scratch it, you gon' be then got punched down. She
ride dirty with the top,
no,
man.
She ain't
gonna say I ain't clean, better stop it.
Like, rolling it. Yeah, even with Zero here, her verse is like,
I keep it on me, I'm a pop man. I'm really a real nigga, I do not act.
Yup, this is the right one, she ate.
shit, nigga. Be a nigga. Hey, top back when I pull up on him. Shitting on him, need a pull up on him. Shoot it quick as curve when I pull up on him. Got the trunk pop when I pull up humming. Big body, I ain't pull up hummer. Bank road, that's a lot of commas. Put it on my mama, steady going dumber. Bitch, we smoking something, we want all the drama. Yeah, I'm fucking, but I ain't a sponsor. Bad bitches wanting all the tonsils. Getting head, yeah, a lot of front of something. Candy painted when you see me coming. Greatest like a rumble in the jungle. Hit the airbag.
Yo, that was it on her tonsil and the rumble in the jungle line. Both of those just fucking, oh my God, that's so fucking hilarious. Okay. So this is Killa Kyleon that I'm hearing right now, right? All right. He sounds kind of similar to Z in a weird way. That's why I was kind of like, but nah, okay.
It's something we want all the drama. Yeah, I'm fucking, but I ain't a sponsor. Bad bitches wanting all the tonsils. Getting head, yeah, a lot of front of something. Candy painted when you see me coming. Greatest like a rumble in the jungle. Hit the airbag, put it on his stomach. Shit talker could have been a plumber. Sold a lot of powder, ain't Jackson coming. Good and I clean when I roll. Count 100K with my eyes closed. LV cover up my clothes. $1,000 sneakers on my toes. Eat like I just left tacos. Still meeting up my vatos. Passing out work like tacos. Play with her pussy out my nose. Feel. Yeah, it ain't no secret, nigga. Sound like I got a body off in my trunk when I cut up my speakers, nigga. Jet one little pussy up out that bitch, man, you can keep it, nigga. Jet pulled up a cup, yeah, edit that drink, now I'm getting sleepy, nigga. Bill.
Okay, they all was like, we got it. I don't know what it was about this. Well, I guess maybe I do, because I can hear it. The beat is amazing. But they all were in consensus, like, nigga, we got to eat in this beat. All of us just demolished, because this shit is a fucking masterpiece. This shit is crazy. It is almost a magnum opus. Like, goddamn. And if y'all don't know what that is, go look it up. I'm telling you, this shit, for like, as like a song with features put together, like a single, this could be something considered like a magnum opus. I gotta see more features with Zero and stuff, but this could be his featured magnum opus.
Yeah, dirty with the top bag. Whoever say I ain't clean better stop that. Rolling in my drop top.
Yeah,
just not stop. I keep it on me. I'm a
top. I never heard this song. I just feel like this song should have been radio played. It doesn't matter where you're at. You could be in Texas, but this in the early 2000s, why the? Even in the 2010s, I don't understand. In the later 2010s, why wasn't this being played on radio? No BET, no nothing, huh? Y'all niggas just didn't feel the need. Oh my God, this shit was fucking fire, bro. Oh my God, so fire. I think I got a rash because of how hot it is in here. Oh man. No, that was that. That was that. Now, do you guys comment in this, like, in the comment section? Let me know. Do you guys think Top Back is better than Nothing But Real Shit? Let me know in the comment section. So I want to read those comments, and then when I do, you know, react to this, which will probably be tomorrow or something. I'm gonna make my own decisions, but I want to see why y'all would even. You know, why you guys would choose one over the other. Because this one right now is fire as hell to me. For Nothing But Real Shit to beat it in my eyes. And I love Propane. You know what I mean? I like him and Zero, that song we did was, I love Propane. But like, this shit with Killa Kyleon, like this shit was different. This shit was different. Wow. That's on playlist. So it's your boy Walt, man. You already know what it is. Appreciate y'all riding with me always. Let's go. Yo, YouTube. All right, y'all. Shit. I'm just going to do another one. All right, man.
Yo, YouTube. Yo, YouTube. It's your boy, Walt, man. And we're checking out another video.
Again, join the Discord. We're the only place to get this time. Hey, y'all. You know what it is. Wally G back again. Streaming on him. Better come through. 3 to 7 on Rumble.